test of the levels in affective domain, responding, receiving, characterization, or letter D, organizing. Number 10, ICBs. For number 10. And of course, that would be tumpak, no receive. Nagre-receive ka pa lang, no? Hindi po, hindi ka pa nagre-respond, wala pang response. And so letter B ang ating tumpak na choice. So here are the different levels of your affective domain. Receiving, willing to be aware lang, no? So maaaring nakikinig ka lang, hindi ka pa nagbibigay ng masyadong attention, no? May attention pero minimal. Responding, you are willing to participate. Okay, so you are ready to respond. That's the second level. Valuing, you are motivated to invest. You choose to behave in a certain way. You begin to identify with a behavior and commit to it. Okay? So, ayan na, meron ka ng pagpapahalaga, no? That's valuing. Organizing, ito, you organize the different values that you have. Ito yung priority ko. Uunahin ko to. Uunahin ko yung let kesa sa K-drama or Chinese drama or Thai drama or Japanese drama, no? So, medyo nalilito na daw yung mga tao kung ano yung papanoorin nila. Sana po, mas i-prioritize nyo sa organizing na step, no, mas i-prioritize nyo yung gurong Pinoy, yung ating pagre-review. And of course, characterizing, no, or another term for this is internalizing values. You live it. Okay? So, kumbaga, isinasabuhay